Thank you. 这样会有声音吗？哎，干，音效没声音了。死吧！一打开麦克风，音效就变得很小。
Thank you. Oh, you. You're no hollow. Thank goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out, will you? Regrettably, I have failed in my mission, but perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family, thou who art undead art chosen, and thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know, and I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this. An Estus flask, an undead favorite. Oh, and this. Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death. So go now, and thank you. Now I would hate to...
Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen undead asylum in pilgrimage. To the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
We have here. You must be a new arrival. Let me guess, Fate of the Undead, right? Well, you're not the first, but there's no salvation here. You'd have done better to rot in the undead asylum. But too late now. Well, since you're here, let me help you out. There are, actually, two Bells of Awakening. One's up above in the Undead Church. The other is far, far below, in the ruins at the base of Blight Town. Ring them both, and something happens. Brilliant, right? Not much to go on. But I have a feeling that won't stop you. So, off you go. It is why you came, isn't it? To this accursed land of the undead? One of the bells is up, you'll have to click. The other bell is within the place, but I'm... You asked. Thank you.
Hello there. I am Petrus of... If not, I... Hello. I realize that I have requested, but I also want you... Here. Take this. As a token of peace. No, go ahead. I have to... So what if I would... Would that... Very well. Now, only... My companions are Milady and her young... She is young. We are her... An undead regrettable, but you... I'm afraid... Come again. The effect of... Oh, I would... I'm afraid that may be difficult. I'm afraid that may be difficult. I'm afraid that may... Come again. The effectiveness of the teaching...
Thank you. this is unusual. And more importantly, you're free. How on earth? Well, I shouldn't pry. I'm Rickett of Vinheim. I was once an established smith. Can you believe? Hmm? Have you? It's safe. Although, how about this? I'll show you what made me. Nothing to talk about. We're both cursed, undead. But what's there really to moan about? Hmm? What is it? There's nothing. We're both cut. Goodbye then.
afraid that may be difficult, for our missions are sacred. Come again. Thank you.
Thank you.
What? Goodbye then. Keep your head on up.
come again. The effectiveness of the teach...
Well, you seem to... Then you are trade for some... Things are getting tripped, a horrible... And up, if you stick around... Here, I'm not here to chitch. We talk... Thank you kindly. Thank you kindly.
Thank you. Thank you.